Next is group structure. It helps to share the behavior of its members, predict the behavior and guide the performance of the groups as a whole. Structure includes various variables. These are all also called as structural variables. Structural variables are formal leadership, roles, norms, group status, group size and composition of group. Formal leadership. Formal leadership is leaders' behavior has a significant impact on the group's behavior and performance. Style of a leader is also imitated by the members of the group. Roles. Roles are a set of behavior patterns which an individual occupying a certain position in society is expected to display. Dimensions of the roles are role identity, that is the attitude and behavior of an individual gives rise to a role identity. Role perception. Role perception involves the understanding how one is supposed to behave in a particular role. There are various other variables also. Role expectations. How an individual is expected to behave in a given situation. Role conflict is an individual when he assumes two important roles in the same time and who is required to perform diverse roles in life may find that compliance with one role hinder his compliance with another role. There will be clashes between these two roles called as role conflict. The next structural variable under group is norms. Norms are acceptable standards of behavior with a group that are shared by the group members. Norms pertaining to performance related process, appearance norms, norms pertaining to informal social arrangements, norms that regulate the allocation of resources. Next is status. Status is a socially defined position or rank given to groups or group members by others. Size of the group. There are normally 12 or more are good for obtaining diverse input. Approximately 7 members tend to be more effective for taking action. Groups of 5 to 7 members exercise the best elements of both small as well as large groups. Composition of a group. Most group activities require a variety of skills and knowledge. Research studies shows that heterogeneous groups are likely to perform more effectively. Group demography is another important factor in the group performance also.